The chemotherapy consisted of probably three different types of drugs. My treatment took almost a year because with chemotherapy, they always give you time for your body to rebuild your blood cells. So I think, you know, the treatment isn't something that you can go in and have it done within 2-3 days. My particular cancer had spread through my lymph nodes. At least one of them was positive. So I didn't have a choice. I had to have the chemotherapy.